I started with 7 bottles out of the oven, and now I have 5 glasses that are usable. However, the edges are not smooth, so I will have to find a way to grind the edges. Grinding glass is time consuming. So I have a plan. I purchased this large 14-inch abrasive blade, and if I could find some kind of motor to turn it slow enough, because if you turn it fast it will go out of control, because very unlikely I will find a center shaft as wide as this one. This is, I think, an inch wide. And anyways, I have a plan, like I said, and the plan is to take a pedestal fan. You know, these fans, it's hanging in the ceiling now. I don't know if you can see it. Any fan can be a ceiling fan. All you have to do is, this one had legs that went to the floor, so you remove the leg, or if you find one with broken leg, then you attach it in 3 locations, 120 degrees apart from each other. Then bang, you got a ceiling fan. See the wire going here? So I'm going up there and pick it up and bring it down. I just unhook it. Right. And bring it down. So I attach it with electrical wire. But you can use any rope. As long as you attach it at 3 locations, it will become a ceiling fan. So we took care of that. Now, why am I showing you this? Because I want to transform it to a grinder. The front cover of these ceiling fans are easy to remove. There are 3 little flippers. Anyways, I'll take it off and I'll explain what I'm going to do with it. Hold on. Now you see the fan. I already put it on the slow speed. I'm going to plug it right now and you'll see it rotate. I remove the screw that held the propeller, the blade, in place, and I'm going to stop the fan and expand the rest of the plan. The fan needs some lubrication. It made a little noise there, but here you go. My plan is to rest my abrasive blade right on top of the fan blade, then to find a way to screw the retainer nut back. However, it's not reaching the screw now, so I'll have to modify it. Translation, I'm going to take a pair of pliers and crack it open, so to speak. That edge, I'm going to have to break that edge, break it down. It's about 3/4 of an inch tall. I see if I can get a quarter, just enough for the screw to bite. Hold on. Here we go. As promised, I had to chew some plastic all around the retaining plastic nut. The reason why I had to do that, I couldn't just go into my box of nuts and bolts and find something else, because this thing screws counterclockwise. It screws the way you unscrew. So I'll unscrew it. Like you see, I'm unscrewing it clockwise and show you what I did to it. I did some damage all around, and even in the transversal. So most likely You have some identical at home, and that's what you need to do. So here's the piece, and I'm going to make believe I'm unscrewing it when I'm actually screwing it. So everything that's left now to do is to screw it, not too tight, give it a spin, then try to make sure that the abrasive disc is at the center. So I plug the fan because it's already on slow speed, and you can see it going. And when I get enough vibration, I figure out which side to adjust. So why don't I listen for a minute? It could go out of control. When I have the glasses on top of it, oops. So I don't want any unstable vibration. Ah, that looks like that could do. So we'll leave it like that. Just tighten it a little, okay? And in a minute, I'll be back to grind some glass. Man, that was quick. Hold on, please. Here's the setup. I decided to put the fan right behind the grinder just to blow the glass dust away. It's breezy. Maybe I needed a stronger fan than that, but I'll wait until the wind dies down a little bit. So we'll be starting shortly, and we'll find out how well that works. Hold on. I guess it is showtime now. I just plug my grinder, get my glass, and see what I can get out of it. A very gentle touch. I think I may have to give it a higher speed because I'm slowing it down. Alright, I'm going to plug it in again, and here we go. Alright, here's my glass. I'm barely holding it. I'm not pushing it down or anything. I'm just holding it there and let the grinding happen by itself. Getting there. Putting pressure to slow it down so I can do the edges. Thank you. All right, that's enough punishment for you. Thank you for watching. I'll come back with a comment, maybe. Hi. At the beginning of the video, I mentioned that the glasses came from an oven. In other words, you have to watch another video that was posted about the same day, where you can get the beginning of the story, where I use an oven to cut multiple bottles at once. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.